Sent to me by a lady in Sunnyvale, California. He says, my family has had a history of breast cancer. What should I do to prevent?
What is the prevention?
Prevention.
So the first and foremost is the mapping the family history, as I said, getting in a consult, looking for a gene test. Now comes, what do you do as an individual? What do you do good in your life that you don't up your risk of getting breast cancer? Now, other than the genetic factors, incidentally, there is no direct factor which is linked to causation of breast cancer. It is again a disease of urbanization, more in cities, less in villages, late marriages, no breastfeeding, obesity, alcohol consumption, lack of exercise, all these things. So the in nutshell, the message is to lead a healthy lifestyle, to lead an active lifestyle, cut down the fat intake, go moderate on alcohol consumption, and maintain your body weight within a healthy limit. These are some of these parameters one can control, and of course, get into a screening program. Screening program would be a breast self-examination, mammography, and if need be, a MRI of the breast, which only a doctor could determine and an oncologist would advise. But doing a regular mammogram in consultation with the oncologist would be something very, very highly recommended.